My three best moments from this World Cup, from New Zealand's point of view, are the opening game against England, that fantastic win. That would be number one. Number two would be Mitchell Santner's catch. Unbelievable catch. That's my catch of the tournament, when he dismissed the Afghanistan batter, the skipper, Shahidi. And my third moment of the World Cup from New Zealand's point of view is Ratchin, 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 Ratchin. Everything he does has been amazing.